Hey, this is Brandon, aka Fling with Fantasy Fling, and today we're looking at the best values for your Week 3 Battle Royale drafts on Underdog Fantasy. So when I say draft targets, these are players that are going to be undervalued by the field that I really think you want to target to help you win the Battle Royale tournament that pays $30,000 to first. So Jordan Mason, Zach Charbonnet, Chris Godwin, and Dallas Goedert. We're going to start with Jordan Mason. So he's been filling in for Christian McCaffrey, obviously, in the Shanahan scheme. That's a very running back friendly scheme, and he's looked really good. He's currently going running back 4, but we have him ranked as running back 2 with a 20 fantasy point projection. So if you have a chance to draft him in the first few spots, definitely think Jordan Mason is the guy you want to target. Zach Charbonnet. So he's filling in for the injured Kenneth Walker. A lot of people in the Dynasty community, our draft Knicks, might remember that Zach Charbonnet was a highly regarded rookie that went to Seattle. Everyone was kind of irritated because he was really good and we wanted him to go to a spot where he wasn't going to be in a timeshare. Well, he went to Seattle, but as long as Kenneth Walker is out, which he's going to be out this week, Zach Charbonnet is going to be a guy that's going to be in consideration every week. He's going running back 8. We have him ranked running back 3 with an 18 point projection. So if you're picking in the top 8 picks and he's there, definitely in that, 3 to 8 range, he's a guy that I'm definitely looking to draft this week. Chris Godwin, this is a matter of scheme and matchup. So he's playing the Cooper Kupp role for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. This week, they get a Denver defense that has Patrick Surtain, who's looking to lock down Mike Evans. This should really open up things for Chris Godwin. He's currently going wide receiver 11. We have him ranked wide receiver 8 with a 13-point fantasy projection, but I really think he could exceed his projection and, end up in the 20 range as far as fantasy points go and really help you win the tournament. Last, Dallas Goedert. He's going tight end 7. We have him ranked tight end 4. This play for me is really about a leverage play. He's a guy going towards the end of your Battle Royale drafts. You can wait on your tight end, probably get him in the last round, the beginning of the last round. And he's going to provide some potential leverage off of Devonta Smith, who is going really high in the draft with A.J. Brown out. So if the touchdowns go to Dallas Goedert here in this spot, one of the last round picks, you certainly are in a great spot to take down the Battle Royale tournament. So Dallas Goedert is a tight end that I am targeting late. If you like this kind of content, please hit that like button. Let us know. Subscribe for more Underdog Fantasy DFS content, DFS, best ball. We've got it all. If you've never played on Underdog Fantasy before, use code FANTASYFOOTBALLFLING. This will give you 100% deposit match up to $1,000.